Yeah. Lately, we haven't been the best. And, you know, we've been dangerous sometimes, but, you know, we haven't been scoring. So tonight was good for us, for sure.
Were you surprised you had that much open ice on your goal?
Yeah, I mean, I got the puck and the seas kind of parted. And nobody came to me, so I figured I'd walk in and shoot it.
What happened on the bench when they made it 3-2 and then right away 4-2?
Not a lot. It was just kind of two plays that just kind of went in. You know, we were still working hard. We were still playing well. And they just got those two goals. And I don't think we were deflated, but, you know, 4-2 with not much time left, it's hard to come back.
I can't think this team's confidence is very high right now on a 5-game skid. And I think you have, what, 6 goals in that span?
Yeah, I mean, but, you know, we know we have the players and the skill in here to, you know, be able to bounce back. So we can't let our, you know, our mindset or confidence get down, and we just have to move on to the next game and keep going.
Dennis, where do you think, you know, after Montreal, there was, you know, a sense of renewal here. Where do you think it's gone wrong for the Red Wings? Is it something that you fellas aren't doing, or is it the opposition is playing a little differently?
It could be a bit of both, really. One of the biggest things, we got to score more goals. You know, we had a couple tonight, but obviously keep the puck out of our net too. You know, we have to, I mean, you know, if we're going to be a good team, we have to keep it out of our net and then, you know, create those chances off of turnovers and counterattacks.